Niece of Ohio Representative Brad Wenstrup has been identified as one of the victims of that deadly crowd surge in South Korea. Anne Gieske, a nursing major at the University of Kentucky, was studying abroad in Seoul. 153 others died during that surge, including another American college student from Georgia's Kennesaw State University.